This demo will show how Microsoft 365 can help organizations meet their compliance obligations through a built-in set of tools and features. These capabilities can help customers first assess their compliance posture, then protect their data, then respond to requests. But it doesn't stop there. To provide customers with continuous compliance of assessing, protecting, and responding to their compliance obligations, in order to help organizations to maintain business continuity and reduce cost efficiently and intelligently. In this demo, we will follow Megan Bowen, who is a compliance officer at Contoso. Her job is to oversee and document Contoso's efforts to comply with a range of regulations and standards. As digital data grows, governing privileged access to your data can help reduce the risk of data compromise. Within Office 365, Customer Lockbox can enable Contoso to meet compliance needs by demonstrating that they have procedures in place for explicit data access authorization. By default, the service engineer has no standing access to any of the commandlets that provide access to customer content. They would need multiple levels of approvals from the Lockbox system to gain access. Customer Lockbox typically initiates due to a service request by Megan. The Microsoft service engineer submits the request for access. The request must be very specific and include role, data location details, the specific reason for access, and duration. The Lockbox system reviews the request and routes the request to the Microsoft Manager. The Microsoft Manager is responsible and accountable for any access that requires human access. If the request is appropriate, the request is approved and moves to the customer. Megan can exercise Contoso's control to approve or reject the request with the given information. Once she approves, then the Microsoft Service Engineer can get access that's scoped. Privileged accounts are becoming compromised more and more as they can expose and access sensitive data in a short period of time. Therefore, many regulations and compliance obligations require procedures to be in place before access is provided. Built on the principle of no standing access, where admins do not have access by default, privileged access management in Office 365 provides granular task-based access control with an approval workflow that is scoped to your high-risk tasks within Office 365. That means organizations can govern privileged access by monitoring and controlling tasks that allow admins to execute commands that can provide access to sensitive data in Office 365. For example, tasks such as a journal rule can exfiltrate data by copying messages to an external mailbox. With privileged access management in Office 365, once a policy is in place, an admin would need to elevate permissions to execute the task. Lastly, whether Megan sets up manual or automatic approvals, access is documented and auditable in the audit logs.